And we've come together to celebrate, and that's what Utopia of the Seas is all about, celebrations. They always mark significant moments and people in our lives. You know, we wake up every day dreaming, innovating, and delivering the very best vacations in the world, and we try to do that in the most responsible way possible. This time, I think our incredible dream machine here at Royal Caribbean really accomplished our mission.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm so excited. This is a big dream of mine, a big bucket list moment for my entire family. Hi, Riley. Hi, baby boy. I brought my whole family here today. I'm so honored to be a godmother, and I can't believe I'm here. It's such a privilege to be a part of naming Utopia of the Seas. This is crazy. Ah!
Shall we do it?
Really? Okay, as godmother, here we go. I now bless this ship and everyone who sails on it.
Woo! Let's go.
Let's do this.
Come on, everybody. Count it down in 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
question. Is anybody in here scared of snakes? Yeah, good to know. You know what? If anybody sees a rattlesnake, why don't you just give me a shout? Yeah. Oh, are you all right there, sir? You look rattled. I'm gonna go check the other car for gummy.
Ow, shoot! Oh, did I say too much again? Oh, son of a biscuit. I'm always doing that. When will I learn? Oh. What is this? Hey! It's me! That's right, folks. I'm Big E. Big E Yates. It's a pleasure to meet you. Look at that. Wanted. I'm not him. I'm somebody else. Shit, that's it. He just happens to look like me.
While we can get rolling pretty fast, and I wouldn't want. There's only a few of us that have seen him up close who live to tell about it.